How to wash your towels. Wash your towels in cold water. It prevents shrinkage at the seams and helps the colors keep true. How to dry your towels. Avoid over-drying your towels in the tumble dryer to keep them in pristine condition. Laundry detergent. If you add too much detergent, it can prevent your towels from rinsing clean. This will result in them being stiff instead of fluffy. Fabric softener. Avoid using fabric softener. This can damage the towel fibers and make them less supple and less absorbent. Tennis ball. Add a tennis ball into a tumble dryer to agitate the fibers so they fluff up. Wash towels separately to avoid pilling, where small balls of fluff appear on the surface. Also avoids the towel lint transfer to other clothes, especially dark colored ones. Revive old bath towels. Over time, your soft bath towels may become scratchy and stiff after laundering, sometimes leaving an unpleasant smell. Method. This process requires two complete wash cycles. Do not add laundry detergent to either wash. First wash. Wash your towels in hot or warm water, not scalding, with 1 cup of white distilled vinegar. Second wash, run a second time with only a half cup of baking soda. This will help freshen and remove any smells. The result? This process will strip your towels from all residue and remove that musty smell, leaving them feeling soft, fluffy, and smelling fresh. Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to give us a like and to subscribe to this channel for more videos like this one. You're free to share this video with your family and your friends. And thanks for watching.